The Washington Mystics heading out to Dallas to take on the Wings. There's Dallas getting set for action. Washington looking to scratch and claw their way back up close to 500 in the standings. We start you off in the first quarter. Emma Meesseman and Tia Reff and Pratt working the pick and roll. And Meesseman gets a little bank shot there. Later, Stephanie Dolson goes to work down low. Misses this shot, but hangs with it. Gets the rebound and the foul. That's 3 points after she makes the free throw. And Washington has an 11-3 lead. The Wings keeping it close, though. Karima Christmas outside nails the three. Then it's Jordan Hooper. Does she have three? Yes, she does. 33-32, Dallas in front later. Emma Meesseman battling for the rebound late in the half and puts this one back up and in. She had 23 points, 12 boards on the game at the half. Washington led by three to the third quarter. Guess who? Meesseman working in the post, driving through the lane for the running layup. Then it's Ivory Latta coming off a screen, gets the pass from Taylor Hill, and you know Ivory Latta can shoot it all day long. Washington up by 11. Meesseman now gets double teamed in the post, passes it out to Natasha Cloud for the three. Washington pouring it on at this point. They're up by 15. And it's Bria Hartley getting in on the action after getting the pass from Cloud. Hartley nails the three-pointer, and Washington gets the win by 8. 87-79.